ball and socket can rotate. This joint moves round in all planes. It is found in the shoulder and hips. Pivot joint rotates proximal tip of the radius and the ulna. The gliding joint slides and twists. It is found between various bones of the ankle and wrist. Condyloid joints can't rotate, but they move in many planes. Metacarpals and phalanges between the hinge joint at the elbow is seen. It's for flexing and for extending. The last joint is the saddle. It can move from various ways between meta